Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid.